We're following some breaking news right now of a standoff. St. Louis County police are trying to negotiate with a suspect to come out of a vacant North County home. They say the man may have shot another person on Cameron Road. Police say the victim has been taken to an area hospital for treatment of life-threatening injuries. But again, that standoff continuing. We'll follow that story here on Fox 2 News at 5.